Yeah, I could do more than the Martian.
You're a virgin who can't drive.
Because you have a ring on your finger, isn't that a ring?
Yeah. Well, technically I'm married, yeah, but I'm not really married.
Oh.
No, I mean, we have an understanding.
Oh.
Yeah.
So is this understanding between you and your wife, or you and your dick?
I thought I was so brave coming to Tokyo. But Ethan just left me. And I'm so alone.
Mom. Pop.
Yeah?
I'm pregnant.
My daughter's a tramp.
My daughter's a tramp! You're a disgrace! I wish that you were never born!
Okay, go. Are you sure not to be the flying fuck about me?
All you care about is your stupid precious batch of fuck. And maybe, just maybe, get your fucking rocks off every now and then.
Hey, god damn it! Don't start in with your psycho bullshit anymore around here, right? You want to go back to Las Vegas with all them Gucci-wearing motherfuckers?
You want me to go to Vegas?
I don't give a fuck you go back to Florida with all them fucking rich sugar daddies of yours. Just get your little white ass and get the fuck out of my face.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Go back to your fucking mother, that fucking cunt.
I would rather be anywhere in the whole fucking world right now other than this room waiting for you to fucking blow up the whole goddamn place.
Listen to us. We sound like an old married couple.
Never again.
It's for the record. I don't know. It's back there.
Because that's our hotel.
It looks like a castle.
It is a castle.
And that's precisely what it looks like.
These cute little scones. What I say, ladies, house of us. Would you like some creme fraiche to go with your darling pastries?
Moving
to supermodel.
We did it a little. I told you that, didn't I?
Let me think. No.
Stace, listen, I left my palm at home.
Palm? My father loves me.
I bet.
With every inch of his manhood.
Oh, God.
I'm going to sleep now. Oh. Please be gone in the morning. You're just jealous, Lisa. Because I got better. Because I was released. Because I have a chance. And a life.